proper season on our hands.
The big names always show their class.
The championship is really on. Super spectacular and making me want to watch touring cars.
Colin Turkington takes the chequered flag. Colin Turkington victorious at Snetterton.
Tommy's a fantastic driver, but one of the best.
Chequered flag, and it is a win for Tom Ingram.
He's been outstanding. Very, very good.
Jake Hill, a first win as a BMW driver.
This is a win again for Jake Hill.
He needs to win everything.
He's going places, that boy.
Across the line, Sutton gets it.
Great drive, Ash Sutton.
It's the time of the season when every place gained and every point scored is absolutely vital. And in race three at Snetterton, the penalty that Ricky Collard received for his last lap move on Tom Ingram promoted Ingram into the podium positions and gives him a stronger grip on second place in the championship battle. But it's still a 15-point championship lead for Colin Turkington in the BMW, chasing a record fifth title. Only 25 points cover the top four, and it looks like a title battle between Turkington, Tom Ingram, Jake Hill, and defending champion Ash Sutton over the nine races that remain in the season. Josh Cook, an outstanding performer at Thruxton, has seen his early season form rather disappear. Rory Butcher, Gordon Shedden, and Dan Lloyd complete the top eight. In the teams and manufacturers' standings, BMW lead the way with Accelerate Hyundai providing the main opposition. But we all know a lot can change very quickly here at Thruxton. So it's weekend number eight in the 10-meeting schedule of the QuickFit British Touring Car Championship and a second visit to Thruxton near Andover in Hampshire. At 2.36 miles long, it's the fastest circuit on the schedule. Josh Cook is the master of this place with nine race wins, but he will need fantastic form to get back in the hunt today. The title seems to lie between the top four.
Lights go out, we go racing. Slow start made by Jason Plato. Good start by Jake Hill at the inside of Josh Cook. The BMW goes second. Remember, he's got to really push early on in that car to get the tyres up to temperature, but Camish leads. Hill is up to second. Cook, not a great start, but the door is open now for Ash Sutton to have a go on the inside, but they both attack the BMW. Contact, Cook gets fired sideways. Sutton goes second. Cook third, now Cook second at the inside of Sutton, elbows out, it's all kicked off behind the leader, and there Josh Cook is tagged sideways. This could be the save of the day. He's off on the grass, he's back towards the tarmac. Contact though between Cook and Sutton, and Josh Cook comes off worse. Off goes Chilton onto the grass, the car tips on the two wheels but keeps on sliding, so Chilton off the road. More mayhem into the chicane. Toyota on Vauxhall, they scrabble through together. This is one of the most fractious first laps of the day I can remember.
Well, it's more like a race three start, is it? There's more action between the two of them as they rejoin the circuit.
But here coming into Noble, the Cooper gets run out onto the grass, and Bobby Thompson, who we know is brave, kept his foot in and he goes through. And a big, 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 big slide there for Jack Mutel. Jade Edwards is off the road in avoidance, but goes through. Round 22 of the championship won by Dan Camish. Second across the line, Gordon Shedden. Ash Sutton takes a 60th career podium in third. We're racing. Good start by Camish. Gordon Shedden tries to move across, but Sutton's already up the inside. The Ford alongside the Honda. Shedden gets his nose in front, but he's hung out to dry on the outside. Sutton moves across, goes second. Shedden is still level with him as they come, though, now up towards the complex. Hill is fourth. Butcher fifth. Ashhan drops the blaze as they dive into the complex. Shedden on the outside for Campbell, the inside for Cobb, but it's not good enough because it's a Ford. 1-2. There's the contact. Jason gets turned sideways. Through goes Collard, through goes Jackson, through goes Patterson. Big move there. Collard to the inside of Ollie Jackson. Ricky Collard gets sideways. Debris flies. He saved the moment.
Camish pulls to the right. That's an absolute given that he's through. If you're going to do this, it's not worth doing it just for one point. You've got to give him the maximum.
It is going to be a win in his 200th race for Ash Sutton, who accelerates now up towards the line. Ash Sutton wins at Thruxton. Dan Camish second, having given away the race lead to him. Gordon Shedden third. Round 24 of the QuickFit British Touring Car Championship is go. Good getaway by Jelly. Not a great start by Crease. Not a great start, though, either by Josh Cook. And look at Shedden up the inside line. Sorry, Rowbottom up the inside line. He will go third down towards Allard. and the BMWs have got away, but that battle is on for the front wheel drive leader. Josh Kwik it is that does assert himself, but look, Ingram is up to fourth already. Rory Butcher gets in on the act as well, but Jelly versus Turkington for the lead, and Kwik best of the rest. This time he's got the inside line, he's going to have to break late, and he's done it, he's gone through. Josh Kwik leads, fantastic.
Yeah, that was what we wanted to see, a real fight.
Jake Hill switches sides, front wheel drive Toyota, rear wheel drive BMW. Jake Hill gets the run, gets the inside line, gets the place. That was brave stuff. And Aidan Moffat on the outside, he gets run out onto the grass. Morgan goes round the outside of Butel. Now Morgan is off the road, and I think Ash Hand has gone with him there, hasn't he? Yes, he has. But round 24 of the Kwik Fit British Touring Car Championship is won by the King of Thruxton. Josh Kwik takes a 10th Thruxton Touring Car win.
Now let's just check the championship standings. Colin Turkington emerges still with his nose in front in the championship battle, a 6-point lead over Ash Sutton. Tom Ingram losing a little bit of ground in third place, Jake Hill the same. And that top eight completed by Josh Kwik, Rory Butcher, Gordon Shedden, and Dan Camish, our first race winner. We got that magic, hey, we got that magic, we got that magic.